Hello viewers. Okay, so we're going to try the first of the French stages now. We've seen a couple of videos of these on the net. I'm just going to drive it slightly differently, take it easy, just give you a tour of the stage.
Now, go, go! Left two, in, right two. Left three.
We're racing here on the pro settings, the hardest difficulty setting in the game. Obviously my time probably won't be anywhere yet. You really need to practice these stages a lot to actually get anywhere.
100, hairpin left, no. Right through. 80, hairpin right. Right six, and hairpin left. Where's your focus? We need to be better than this. Right three, in, right two. Hairpin left. Right four, in, left four. 40, hairpin right. Gain some time, but it's still not enough. 100, right three. Danger, bottleneck, in, left four. Left three, on cobbles. Right three, in, left three. Right two. Careful, junction left. Right chicane, on tarmac. 40, right three, over bridge. Left three. Right four. Left six, in, right five. That was a terrible section. Jump. Jump in, left four, over bridge. Right three, barrier outside, on gravel. Left four, jump. Left four, great section. Right three, on tarmac. Left five. Left five, 100. Right three, no, barrier outside. Left four, in, right five. Left four. Flat to finish. What a disaster. What are you thinking about?
As you can see, on the hardest difficulty setting, it is very tough indeed. A few little bashes and knocks there, but you're always going to get that with the wheel. So some more videos later, viewers.